Celtics have gone 8 of 13 in the second half. And again, Boston with the triple.
They've been pretty lax with their...